Chandran's The Artful Brain, Universal Laws from the Telltale Brain. And in this chapter, Ramachandran gives more of his universal laws for aesthetics. And I was kind of irritated by this chapter because he always, in other chapters, he always backs up his claims with experiments and experiments that other people have done. But this chapter is all his opinion and his ideas, which are very interesting. But the fact that he says, oh, I have this idea, but no one's ever done the experiment. Well, why hasn't he tried to do the experiment? Or why write a book about it if you haven't done anything with it yet? So I didn't find that appealing about the chapter. One of the other things that bothered me in the chapter was his law of symmetry. And he was talking about how we prefer symmetrical mates. So if we look at their face, we like the faces to be more symmetrical. And I found this weird because I don't think I've ever seen a truly symmetrical face before. Like, my face is certainly not symmetrical. And he said that evolutionarily, we like symmetrical faces better because an asymmetrical face is due to a parasitic infestation at birth. So it's better to mate with someone who didn't have a parasitic infestation. So that's interesting and all, but everyone has asymmetrical faces and everyone's not like infested with parasites. So I thought that was kind of a weird explanation for that. Otherwise, the chapter was really interesting, but it just wasn't appealing to me because of the lack of evidence for things.